All right, big news in the world of military robotics. Forterra has just secured $238 million in fresh Series C funding. And this isn't hobby-level robotics. This is the infrastructure of the future of the US defense and autonomous operations. Forterra's goal is to become the connected tissue of modern military missions, providing the autonomy, the communication network, and the command and control systems that allow vehicles, drones, and entire fleets to operate intelligently, even in the harshest conditions. Their CEO, Josh Arujo, put it plainly. Autonomous systems are an operational imperative. In other words, the US military isn't treating robotics as optional, it's treating them as essential. Forterra's product line gives a good sense of why. AutoDrive, autonomous driving for paved roads, rough terrain, and active battlefields. TerraLink, a real-time mission oversight that improves coordination across entire fleets. Vektor, smart communication designed to function in low bandwidth, disruptive environments. Oasis, a universal language layer that lets different systems work together. GoTen app, lightweight mesh networking for secure off-grid communication. All of this scales across vehicles, drones, and future mission platforms. This $238 million round brings Forterra to a $1 billion valuation, with support from major firms like Salesforce Ventures, Franklin Templeton, More Strategic Ventures, and more. And the momentum is real. Recent contracts including autonomous systems from the US Army, the Marine Corps, and multiple SBIR programs. So why does this matter to you? Because defense robotics often set the stage for civilian breakthroughs. Autonomous logistics, emergency response, industrial robotics, off-grid communications, these technologies eventually shape everyday industries. If you're working in tech, robotics, manufacturing, defense, or startups, this is the signal autonomy is expanding fast and the early adopters stand to benefit the most. Don't forget to subscribe to stay in the loop with latest updates. I'm RoboPhil from RobotPhilosophy. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.